Hey, it's Justin from Transistor.fm. Today I'm going to show you how to record and edit a podcast episode using Riverside.fm and then publish that using our built-in integration to Transistor and then to Apple Podcasts, Spotify, etc. So Riverside is a great way to record a podcast remotely with a guest or co-host. Let me show you how the recording works. Just in their interface, I click record. It brings me into the studio. I can choose my microphone. I get a little preview here. Click join the studio. And now I can invite other people using this link. I'm just going to record a test episode here. It's going to count me in. Hey, everybody, this is Justin, and welcome to my brand new podcast. I'm just recording this as a sample to show my friends how this all works. All right. So once you've stopped recording, there's a little indicator here for you and your guests. It will make sure that everybody's video and audio files are uploaded to the Riverside server. And now that I'm done recording my episode, I can view that recording here. And there it is. And I can actually edit this episode right in Riverside if I'd like. So I'll go in and it gives me this nice little interface here where I can actually highlight words and delete them. So let's say I wanted to remove this word right here. I could just click delete and it removes it from the edit. I can also edit right down here in the timeline. So for example, if I wanted to remove this silence at the end, I can split it like that and then I can remove it. And I can do that right down here as well. I can split that silence at the beginning and remove it. But now I want to publish this as an audio episode on Transistor. To do that, you go over to the export button. We are going to choose audio only. We're going to choose MP3. I'm also going to normalize my audio so that it's a consistent loudness across the whole track. And if I wanted to, I could remove background noise, but my studio is pretty good here, so I'm just going to click export. And now down here on the bottom, you'll notice that there's a section for edits and that my edit that I just made is exporting. We'll need to wait for this to finish processing before we can send it to Transistor. So let's just do that. All right. And now my export is ready. We can preview and share it by clicking that button. And so this is an audio only track. I could listen to it here if I want to.
Hey everybody, this is Justin and welcome to
It Sounds Good. So I want to send it to Transistor. You'll notice down here, there is a Transistor button right there. So we are going to click on this and we're going to call this my demo episode and click export. Now it's going to take us over to Transistor, and I just have to choose which show this episode is for. It's for Best Podcast Ever, and it'll say the show has been chosen. The audio file looks good, so we'll click Import and Create Draft Episode. It automatically brings in that audio from Riverside. I can preview it again here. Hey, everybody, this is Justin. It's already edited and normalized and basically ready to be published. So I'm going to scroll down to the bottom and click Save and publish now. It's as easy as that. So if you're looking for a great way to record a remote guest or a co-host and edit your episodes and then seamlessly get those episodes into Transistor and then publish it to Apple Podcasts and Spotify and Pocket Casts and Overcasts, all the places, this is a great way to do it.